So I need to come back and redo the sign. Can't even tell what it says. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wow. Oh, they put them on. Oh, good. One out. Over here. Well, looks like someone's been back here on in a car or a truck. Oh, look at that old horse trailer. Yeah, I don't see these that much anymore. That's pretty cool. I used to ride in one when I was a kid back in grade school. For a bit, in what used to be a log splitting spot. I thought I'd make one of those. Let's see what this is. See what kind of building this is. Maybe they stored their supplies. Like a barn. Oh, another birdhouse. Yeah, it's just too cool. It's too bad we can't build anything like this. Okay. don't know if I should ask the owners for a kind of like a history walkthrough. Ah, yeah, I'll do that for 200 likes. Once this movie hits 200 likes, I'll come back in and I'll ask them for a history walkthrough. That's something I should do in the next coming future. So that'd be cool. I think I see me a little trail to go through. Hee hee. I'll just go down this one. Probably leads back to the parking lot. Oh, let's go see. Kind of cool going through the way. Okay, so it's a pedestrian trail, not a bike trail. I thought it was a bike trail. I was wrong. So it does go back to the park, parking lot. So back to where we came. As I found out it's a pedestrian walk, but I'm not so straight, so I should. I'm not gonna ride down it. I shouldn't have ride up on it. Little river. I know how much it costs to build these paths. They're pretty expensive. And the owners of the land had a smart idea. I kind of like it. But the walk path needs to be a little bit bigger. Just a little bigger. Enough for one person. Oh, that's such a nice view. Ow. Squirrely. Pretty sure that was a squirrel. Could have been a bird. Oh man, just look how big that land is. This is gonna be an uncut video. It's gonna be all raw. Nice little creek. Jeez. It's pretty cool. sure they put one piece of wood on one side, not the other. That's not very smart. Nice little land. Get around this bend, I might hop on my bike. My brakes need help. Oh, seriously? Looks like someone broke some glass over here. That ain't right. Oh, cool. Oh, that is awesome. The gopher tree. That's pretty cool. That's a pretty good little trail. I hope I don't get in trouble for doing this. Oh, mama. That's definitely a dead tree. Looks like they were, I don't know if sawing it like that killed it or it died on its own. That's a pretty good tree though. And that goes down that way. Yeah, I gotta get off the bike. Oh. Just kind of go around the bend here just to see where it leads. Probably leads where I don't want to go. Oh. Leading where I don't want to go. Not yet. oh, this poor tree's not gonna survive. Let's see where else this leads. So walking paths like this and biking on the blacktop, going through woods is fun. See, they could have put a rail up right here. This looks half done. That's me. I'm a carpenter. carpenter in blood. I don't like seeing things like that. Aw, down tree. Oh, this is cool. Looks like the farmers use the river for a water source. I mean, I would. Of course, there's not much water through it right now. But it all leads. You can see that goes to there, but we're not going to go that way. And always, if you see trash, just be nice and pick it up, even though it's not yours. Alright, I got a trash bag in my backpack, just in case I come across something like any garbage. Not bad, that's pretty cool. And that mountain, I would love to travel to that mountain. If I got some time, I might do that. Might be part 5, part 6 going up there. Not the radio tower, cell phone tower. It's something else. All these lines come from up there. I'm pretty sure it goes up that way. Oh, this is cool. All right, back on the pavement. Yeah, just going to be a coasting. I just hope I don't have to stop real fast, because that's gonna suck. Whee! Water. River. Oh, that's cool. The woods again. Oh, that's cool. Oh, geez. Hello, path. Hello, path. I just missed a hello path. I wasn't much of a path. I probably was, and I just didn't want to take it. Going too fast. Well, it's nice to see they got benches every couple hundred feet. Should really see where this goes. Because I'm on an adventure. I like adventures. Big old gate up ahead. Unless it's a bridge. Nope, it's a gate. I'll just turn around, I guess. Notice the historical. Yeah, alright. I'm not going to go any further than that. When there's a gate like this, even though it says do not trespass, there's no sign. It's just, I'm not going to push my luck. Yeah, I'm not going to. I mean, those two people came from there, but I'm not going to push my luck. Okay, that scared me. Ow. It's pretty cool. Kind of sucks of the gates, but it's kind of cool. Yeah. That's why it says no trespass. The river. And it's someone's property. That is cool. Yeah, that is cool. Biker on your left. Oh, that's a view. Oh, that's cool. No, this is what you call an adventure. This is really cool. Oh, that's a long tree. Oh. Someone lost something. Half gate closes. Oh, that is cool. We're gonna keep going. Oh, that's the ranch where we came from. Oh, cool, it's a lookout. Oh, that's awesome. Well, I'm a welfare. And that's where we're going. I would like to go to this one. So this is where we are. If I follow this trail here, no, I don't want to go that trail. I just go to the end of here. Just go to that way. Okay. There are the trails off from there. And here's all the information. It's supposed to be fresh water. Yeah, I'm not gonna say it's fresh water. I mean, the way things are, I just, no. Oh. Too bad you can't cross here. Okay, it's a water reservoir. This whole big area is a water reservoir. Alright. Huge water reservoir. too bad I can't find a way to go over there. Right, wouldn't it be cool if I could find a way over that way? Look how cool. The end of the waterway. Out. Really nice view. It's just too bad you can't get over there to that bank. Yeah. Looks like it still is the water reservoir property. Hmm. 2 miles, okay. I just went 2 miles. Interesting. Those little square things could tell the mileage you took this route or path. I could tell you, I could do something very stupid, get a raft, and go over there, blow it up, and go down the rapids with my bike. Yeah, that's pretty stupid. Get in a lot of trouble for that. I mean, come on. Even you guys will say that you would do something like that just to have more of a cool an adventure. Oh, that is awesome. Seriously, it's a swimming hole. Definitely a swimming hole. A trail off the way. Alright. Let's hill race path. Oh no, it's a mill race path. Sorry. It looks like another map thing. Jasper Road Trailhead. Meh. Downtown Springfield. Clearwater Park is still ahead. I've got a 1.5 miles. You know, since I saw that path back there, I'm going to go take it. Was a sign and it got taken down. Well, it looks like a sign, post sign. I head back if I do see a sign that says please do not ride through here. Oh boy. Blackberries, blackberries. Okay. Looks like a the horse trail. I think it's a horse trail. Yes, it's a horse trail. Okay. I'm not supposed to go on horse trails. Yeah, and I don't know which way to go, but stinking dang it. Okay, I completely went. I went down the wrong path. Whoopsie. There's a trail I'm trying to find that goes right along a river that leads into this river over here. Bicycle trails. Okay, that's got. Oh, I see. It's a loop-de-loop. All right. I don't like loop-de-loos. Since, yeah. Okay. Oh my goodness, a yield took a bicyclist. Whoa! I hit a stick. Okay. We are. You know what's really bizarre about this map? That sign that we came across that says trailhead, horse trail, it's not on here. It is not on here. Why is it not on here? I mean, come on, man. All right, so if we're right there, this trail, I did not want to take that trail. Okay. I think I know where I'm going. Yep. Got an idea where I'm going. Cow. It's a marker. I mean, seriously. There's no marker saying that's a horse. Freaking tacos, I gotta check my tire. My tire just slid. Okay, good. I mean, this kind of looks like a I'm kind of wondering, why would there be a gas pipe out this way? I mean, really, that kind of makes you wonder. Okay, well, I'm gonna go this way anyways. I'm curious. What is this? Okay. That could be on a private property, but there's no signs saying that. See what this sign says. See, I mean, there's another gas vein. I mean, really, why would there be a gas vein out here? Blackberries. Oh, really? All right, good. Well, that kind of makes you wonder. That really kind of makes you wonder. Why is there a trail out here then? Alright. Heading back. Okay. Back to the heading to the park. Oh, that's 2.5 miles, okay. Well, there's a bunch of trails off of this one. Deer trails too. this one is a, another one. Oh, horse trail. Biker on your left! Surrounded by both rivers. I like that. I don't know why they had to put gravel right there. Nice. Direction by, oh.
got.
So you can't go boating down here, huh? Oh, that's good to know. Okay. Well, guys, I have made it to the park. Kind of cool. I know they did grade school swimming here. Keep training. I mean, that's good, but I wish they did that when I was in school. I had to learn on my own. I will call it here, guys, and remember, hit like and comment if I should come back here down the trails and do the historical histories on the ranch and all that fun stuff. And always keep the sun shining and